With the recent updates to the class hall in AQ Worlds, I wasn't that surprised when we found out there was going to be a new class. Now, with that being said, I was surprised at the name, because isn't Arcana Invoker already an armor set that we got? Regardless, this Darkon class will definitely be worth it. For the last several years, the class team's focus has been on improving existing classes rather than releasing new ones, and there's a reason why. When AQ World Infinity releases, every class will need to be reworked, and that's a hefty project. With that said, hint hint, I'm not saying Infinity won't get brand new classes in between re-release of existing ones. Or am I? Now, this kind of staples back to the Umbra class. If you guys have seen my videos on the Umbra class in AQ World Infinity, it is an amazing class, very much reminding me of the Stick quest, which I also did a video on. But the Umbra proves there will be new classes added to the Infinity, and that's a good thing. We will be getting our old classes, the ones we know that are familiar. However, they're probably not going to be that familiar since the skills will change, the animations will change. It's all around just going to be better in every way, since they'll be able to do more crazier things with the classes in Infinity than they are capable of doing in AQ Worlds. Now, this says here that reworking the old classes in AQ Worlds benefits everyone playing the game, new heroes and experienced ones, but to do a Darkon class justice, we're gonna need to go all out and fully embrace Insanity. And that is what they did with this class. So you need to be level 80 in order to get the Arcana Invoker, and you're going to be obtaining 22 different Arcana related items and turning them in their respective quests. There's going to be two ways of obtaining these items. One is by creating one in the merge shop using new or existing items, merging Darkon and King Draco insignias for Arcana's debris, which can then be used to create the Arcana items. In total, you're going to need 80. And the farming methods aren't mutually exclusive if you want to get some of the Arcana items through merge shop farming, but others with the Arcana's debris, go right ahead. The Arcana Invoker is an endgame two-target farming and solo DPS class that revolves around summoning all 22 aspects of the Arcana, starting with the Fool and ending with the World. Unlike other classes, the Arcana Invoker is acquired at rank 5, so you'll have access to all the skills right away. As such, there is no rank 4 passive, but its rank 10 passive makes up for it. The first skill is Anagenesis, and this is the auto attack. Fairly standard auto attack, but this one hits two targets. The beginning and the end. Begin the cycle anew by summoning the Fool, increasing your damage resistance by 80% for 45 seconds. If Judgment is active, instead you summon the World for 22 seconds, changing the effects of the other skills. And if the World is active, instead deals damage based on your stacks of End of the World. Using the skill while Judgment isn't active will reset the cycle. Can't miss. Arcana Invocation. If the Fool is present, summon an Arcana. Arcana are summoned in a set order, with each granting you a new effect and the effects of all previous summoned Arcana. Each time an Arcana is summoned, your damage resistance is reduced by 4%. The World is active, instead deals increased damage and applies two stacks of the End of the World, stacks to 22, recovers 15 mana on hit. Can't miss. The Arcana Revocation. This channels a magical attack through your Arcana, applying a reversed effect to your target based on your currently summoned Arcana. All effects last 15 seconds unless otherwise specified. If the World is active, applies the World reversed for 5 seconds, applying all reverse stat default debuffs at half potency. One with the cycle. The Fool's power surges from within you, deals more damage than longer the Fool has been, the longer the Fool has been summoned. If the World is active, instead applies erasure, is that how you say it? A massive DOT for 5 seconds. Ooh, interesting. And then the passive skill breakdown, the Arcana, applies the following effects when using Arcana, and it's basically a ton of different, all these different abilities, including the Wheel of Fortune, 22%. Ooh, nice. And then Judgment Awakens the thing. Bunch of other 22% on crit, enhanced, and whatnot. Arcana Reversed, and then it mentions a bunch of other ones here that is applied. Minus a 22 hit chance on the Wheel of Fortune. The Arcana Blessings, this is a 10 haste hit chance and crit chance increased by 22%. In conclusion, much like Darkon, your goal as an Arcana Invoker is to complete the cycle by summoning the world. To assist you in this are the other 20 Arcana, starting with the Fool, which grants you a massive defense buff, then the next 19 Arcana, which grant you a new buff when summoned but weaken the power of the Fool's defense buff. The core gameplay of the class revolves around using Arcana Invocation as frequently as possible while also using Arcana Revocation to apply specific debuffs and one with a cycle to deal damage to your opponents. Once you've reached Judgment, you can summon the world, greatly enhancing the power of your skills for a short time. This class sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun, but it's going to require some farming in order to get it. Elena posted this on Twitter saying, "Watching Warlick, the programmer, working real magic on AQ World's Infinity server inspired me," and then posted a picture of Warlick. Now this verifies that they still are working on AQ World's Infinity. From the sounds of it, they're still doing some back-end stuff, but I'm sure there's plenty of other content and stuff that they're working on as well for the next time that we do get a test run, which I'm looking forward to. We haven't got any news on it yet, but I'm hoping we get something perhaps by June. Darkon posted this image on Twitter of the Arcana Invoker, and that is crazy cool. Are you guys looking forward to this class as much as I am, and are you looking forward to the next test of AQ World Infinity? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one.